Wait a minute, does that big white mutt belong to you?
Wait a minute yourself. That dog is no mutt.
Okay, have it your way. Does that big white Jeff belong to you?
Now, wait a minute. That's Dongo talking about my dog. That dog's like a brother to me.
I can notice a resemblance. Oh. Pick two.
One, two.
Okay, now listen, Turkey. That big dog of yours caused that accident.
Well, let's see, a lot of dogs chase cars.
Yeah, well, he caught mine and took the tire off.
Well, I can't believe that. I can believe it. I can believe it. I mean, you seem to forget that a dog fills many an empty space in a man's life.
Yeah, a hot dog. Listen, would you loan me your brains? I'm going out with an idiot tonight.
Oh, yes.
Now get that tire and make it snappy.
All right.
Go on. Wait a minute.
Hey, bang.
Listen.
There's a guy. Did you take a tire off a guy's car?
Ooh.
No, I'm talking to you. Now look. Take a look at these teeth. See? Because in about another 20 seconds, they're not going to be there for you to see.
Oh, that little.
Now, did you take the tire or didn't you? Well, go get it.
Go get the tire.
Good. Yes, here you go.
Okay, very good. Wait a minute! How come he took a big chunk out of it?
Well, I'll ask him. Listen, how come you took a big chunk out of it?
Well,
makes sense to me. He said he thought it was a donut.
Oh!